you know how this song came about 30 some years ago is I was watching my nephews and my sons not being able to remember their lessons at school, but they could remember these big long rap songs. So I thought, well, maybe if you put some knowledge to one of those beats, maybe they'll pick up on that the same way they pick it up on all this other stuff. And I guess it worked. And to walk in here and see that poster with me and my brother's name on it, because it was me and the Neville brothers that wrote this song, was one of the greatest joys of my life, to walk in here and see that I'm part of something so important. I was 7 years old in 1955 when this happened. But in August of 1955, I was 6 years old when Emmett Till was murdered. It had a profound effect on me until today. I don't have to close my eyes to see that image. And I'm thankful to be sitting here looking at Mr. Lanny Steele right now, because this is like the third time in my life I've been in her presence. And it is such a presence. And it's just such an honor to be here. I just have to say thank you for everybody who invited me here tonight.